We have a feedlot feeding 15,000 head of various categories of cattle, and a processing plant putting through in excess of 100,000 units a year. We've turned off a lot of standard Gertrudis and their crosses through our short feeding programs. The carcasses that we've processed at John Deere here achieve high standards in terms of MSA compliance. They're high yielding, good fat cover, and really fit for purpose for those export and domestic short feeding programs.